Collie, fantastic day for Durham. We've just seen all the players celebrating with the fans there. This means a lot, doesn't it? Just not just for the players, but for the club as well.
Yeah, of course it does. And, the North East region is a very proud region with obviously sport and pedigree and with the football teams up there. But they do love the cricket as well. And, you know, for them to have 2 weeks' notice and come down here and make the effort to come down, obviously all the players really appreciate it. But just glad we could get a win for them. And, that's three championships and two one-day trophies in 7 years, and that's something special. So hopefully we can continue to do that in the next few years.
Just going to say, you were on the winning side here in 2007, so to roll the clock forward, it must be great to be in the team again and another winning feeling.
Yeah, look, it's this is a special day in cricket and history. It's something that all the counties want to get to. It's a obviously the end of the season that you want to be at Lords. Lords is special. So to actually win it again and have that feeling in the dressing room, all the emotions that go on and being at a final, the build-up, all that kind of stuff. And to go out and beat a very good side in Warwickshire, it's a proud moment.
Just for Gareth Breeze as well, I mean, a fairy tale ending for him, an incredible moment.
Yeah, look, I always thought fairy tales never happen in cricket, but that is certainly a fairy tale ending. I feel for Breezy, believe in Durham at this moment in his career. He still contributes, he does fantastic in the dressing room, and he's a real team man. And what he produces out in the middle, he never lets anybody down, and he's just been fantastic for us. So for him to, to hit the winning runs there and have that winning feeling in the dressing room, it's a fitting end for him.
And for Ben Stokes as well, young man playing for his boyhood club, to be man of the match and to get the boys over the line, great for him as well.
Yeah, absolutely, he's still very, very young. A lot of people forget about that. But he's got the X factor, and what he showed today was a lot of maturity. We all seen what he did against Nottinghamshire in the last round, and that was something amazing. But today, he'll be as satisfied with that innings today, going out there, gritting it out for the team, and having a mature head on his shoulders. And these are all learning curves for him, being in these situations, under that kind of pressure. It's great for England in the future.